Pennsylvania State Police have launched an animal cruelty investigation after a dog was found dead in a garbage bag in Warren County, PA. The discovery was made near Stone Hill Road and Liberty Street in Conowango Township Monday. Troopers located a dead Labrador inside a garbage bag with an apparent bullet wound to its head. The dog was wearing a green cloth collar with a dog bone-shaped buckle. Anyone with information is asked to call State Police in Warren at 814-728-3600.